Dear students, how are you? I hope you are all in sound mind with sound body. You know that COVID-19 has grasped the whole world. All of us are now in an alarming situation. You are detached from your classroom study for a long time. It is hampering your academic progress badly. So, Sirajganj Online School has arranged online classes. I am Abul Kalam Azad, Assistant Professor in English of Belkosi Government College, welcoming you to join the class. I think if you join the class attentively, you will be highly benefited. Dear learners, today I want to discuss vocabulary from English first paper. Vocabulary means the proper use of words in a language. It's an important chapter in your syllabus. You will have 15 marks in vocabulary. In number 3, you will have a passage where you will have to fill up 10 gaps, for which you will be rewarded with 5 marks. In this number, you will have clues above the in the boxes, and you will have to collect words from the box and complete the sentence. But in number 4, you will have no clue. Here you will have to answer 10, you will have to fill up 10 gaps in a passage, and you will have 10 marks. There will be no clue here. Today I want to discuss number 4, vocabulary without clue. Vocabulary is a practicing chapter. The more you will practice, the more you will be able to complete the sentences. Now I have written a passage. Notice the passage carefully and try to fill up the blanks. To fill up the blanks, you will have to remember that you will have to try to understand the meaning of the passage. You will have to go through the passage again and again to make out the meaning of the passage. Now I am going through the passage. Traffic jam is one of the major dash of our time. Traffic jam is one of the major dash of our time. It's a related passage of your textbook. Traffic jam is one of the major dash of our time. Now number A, the first sentence, we have a gap, and the gap is in the noun phrase. As the phrase begins with article the, so it's a noun phrase, the major dash of our time. So we'll have to fill up the blank with a noun. Article plus adjective plus noun, it's a noun phrase. And before the phrase, we find or of. We know that after one of, some of, many of, we use a noun in plural form, not in singular form. One of the boys, one of the students, one of the books, some of the books, some of the boys, many of the students, etc. One of, some of, many of, if we find one of, some of, many of before a noun phrase, the noun of the phrase will be in plural form. So according to the meaning of the passage, traffic jam is one of the major dash of our time, one of the major problems, one of the major problems of our time. Traffic jam is one of the major problems of our time. Traffic jam amader shomoye ekti boro somoshya. Here after one of, you have to set up a noun and which will be in plural form. problems of our time. Now, next sentence, it is a very dash affair in big cities and towns. In the second sentence, we have a gap, and it's also a noun phrase, a very dash affair. Affair is the head word, main word of the phrase, it's also a noun. And before the noun, we find a gap. If we find a gap before the noun, it will be the pre-modifier of the noun. So it may be an adjective. In most cases, an adjective can pre-modify a noun. So according to the meaning of the passage, we can set up an adjective. It's a very dash affair in big cities and towns. It's a very common affair in big cities and towns. Eta boro shohor gulote ekta sadharon bishoy, sadharon ekta somoshya arki. It's a very common affair in big cities and towns. From this sentence we find that in a noun phrase, if we find a gap before a noun, so we can use an adjective to pre-modify the noun. Now, next sentence, our population has dashed very fast over the last 50 years or so. Our population has, if we consider have or has as an auxiliary verb, then we can use the past participle form of verb to past participle form of verb. Our population has dashed very fast. Here, have or has, if we consider an auxiliary verb, then we'll have to use the past participle form of verb to make the structure of present perfect tense. Our population has dashed very fast over the last 50 years or so. Now we can use the past participle form of verb. Our population has increased very fast over the last 50 years or so. Goto 50 bochhor er moddhe 50 bochhore amader jonosongkha druto bere geche. Our population has increased very fast over the last 50 years or so. If we consider have or has as an auxiliary verb, then we will have to use the past participle form of verb. And if we consider have or has the main verb, then you will have to use an object and it will be a noun. But according to the meaning of the passage, here has is an auxiliary verb, so we have to use the past participle form of verb. Our population has increased very fast over the last 50 years or so. Goto 50 bochhore amader jonosongkha oti druto bere geche. The article, the is an article, and we know that an article is usually set up before a noun. So after an article, we usually use a noun. So here after the, we can use a noun to complete the meaning of the sentence. The dash of vehicles has also gone up. The number of vehicles has also gone up. Jonosongkha bere geche, janbohoner sankhyao bere geche. According to the meaning of the passage, we can use number. The number of vehicles has also gone up. Jonosongkha jehetu bere geche, amader jonosongkha bere geche, amader janbohoner sankhyao onek bere geche. But our roads are not broad dash to accommodate so many buses, trucks and cars. In this sentence we find a structure, an important structure. Try to follow the structure. Subject plus verb to be plus adjective plus enough plus infinitive. Subject plus verb to be plus adjective plus enough plus infinitive. An important structure. Now notice the sentence. But our roads, the subject of the sentence, verb to be may be in affirmative or negative, adjective and infinitive. Then if we follow the structure, we are sure that we can set up enough to complete the sentence. Subject or roots, verb to be, adjective, infinitive. So we can use enough after adjective and before infinitive. Our roads are not broad enough to accommodate so many buses, trucks and cars. Our roads are not broad enough to accommodate so many buses, trucks and cars. আমাদের রাস্তাগুলো বাস এত সংখ্যক বাস ট্রাক এবং কারের জন্য যথেষ্ট চওড়া নয়। নেক্সট সেন্টেন্স, স্লো মুভিং ভেহিকেলস ড্যাশ রিক্সাস অ্যান্ড বেবি ট্যাক্সিস হ্যাভ অ্যাডেড কমপ্লিকেশনস টু দ্য প্রবলেম। স্লো মুভিং ভেহিকেলস, দেয়ার আর সাম এক্সাম্পলস, দ্যাট ইজ ফর এক্সাম্পল সাস অ্যাস অর লাইক, বাট ইন ভোকাবুলারি উইল হ্যাভ টু ইউজ এ সিঙ্গেল ওয়ার্ড। You can use here, for example, such as or like, but as in vocabulary, we will have to use a single word. So we can use slow moving vehicles, like rickshaws and baby taxis have added complications to the problem. On top of that, sarvopori, slow moving vehicles, dhir gotite janmanogulo, লাইক রিক্সাস অ্যান্ড বেবি ট্যাক্সি, রিক্সা মধ্যে দীর্ঘ সময় যানবাহনগুলো হ্যাভ অ্যাডেড কমপ্লিকেশনস টু দ্য প্রবলেম, এই সমস্যা আরও বাড়াইয়া দিচ্ছে। অন টপ অফ দ্যাট, সর্বোপরি, আওয়ার ড্রাইভার্স আর নট উইলিং টু প্লাস ক্যাব প্লাস নাউন। ইন দিস কেস উই ক্যান ইউজ এ ভার্ব we can use the present participle form of verb to make infinitive. On top of that, our drivers are not willing to dash as there is an object, so we can use a transitive verb. On top of that, our drivers are not willing to obey traffic rules. 2 plus gap plus noun, in this case we can use the present form of verb to make an infinitive. On top of that, shorpuri, our drivers are not willing to obey traffic rules. Amader tara driver achen tarao traffic rule manar jonno jotheshto interested, jotheshto ichchuk na, tara traffic rule mante chan na. They often, now after subject we can use a verb, but subject they and impatient is an adjective. We know that between subject and adjective, we can use a verb, usually a linking verb. Here, often is an adverb. Then, so we find subject they and impatient an adjective, and between a subject and adjective, we can use a linking verb, that is verb to be, am, is, are, was, were, become, feel, seem, look, etc. According to the meaning of the sentence, they often dash impatient, they often become impatient and look to go, they often become impatient, tara odhorjo hoye jay, and look to go, here go is a verb. After verb, we know that there are two kinds of verb, intransitive verb and transitive verb. If the verb is transitive, then we have to use an object, that means a noun, to complete the sentence. And if the verb is intransitive, then we have to use an adverb to complete the sentence. For example, we play dash. Here play is a transitive verb, so to complete the sentence we must set up an object, that means a noun, to complete the sentence. We play, amra khele ki khele, we play football. So if the verb is transitive verb, then we will have to use an object, that means a noun, to complete the sentence. But if the verb is an intransitive verb, go, come, go, run, swim, fly. We can use an adverb to complete the sentence. After intransitive verb, we'll have to use an adverb. After transitive verb, we'll have to use a noun to complete the sentence. The noun will be act as an object of the sentence. Here, go is an intransitive verb. They often become impatient and look to go. Go is an intransitive verb. So, we have to use an adverb according to the meaning of the sentence, according to the meaning of the passage. We'll have to use an adverb to complete the sentence. They often become impatient and look to go ahead. Ahead of one another. Look to go ahead of one another. Now, how? Adverb of manner. Violating traffic rules. When a non-phonetic verb expresses adverb of manner, then we can use the present participle form of verb. On another, violating traffic rules. This is how we can complete the passage. Again, I am explaining the rules. Traffic jam is one of the major dash of our time. Before filling the gap, we will have to go through the passage again and again to make out the theme of the passage, to make out the meaning of the passage. From this passage, we are assured that this passage is about traffic system in our country. So, traffic jam is one of the major dash of our country. As we find the before the phrase, so it's a noun phrase, and if we find one of, some of, many of before a noun or noun phrase, then the verb will be in plural form. Sorry, the noun will be in plural form, not verb. The noun will be in plural form. Traffic jam is one of the major problems of our country. After one of, some of, many of, we'll have to use the plural form of a verb. So we can use problems. Traffic jam is one of the major problems of our time. আমাদের সময় ট্রাফিক জ্যাম একটি অন্যতম বড় সমস্যা. ইট ইজ এ ভেরি কমন অ্যাফেয়ার ইন বিগ সিটিস অ্যান্ড টাউন্স. এ ভেরি কমন অ্যাফেয়ার ইজ অলসো এ নাউন ফ্রেস. অ্যাফেয়ার ইজ এ নাউন অ্যান্ড বিফোর এ নাউন উই হ্যাভ টু ইউজ এ প্রিমডিফায়ার. উই নো দ্যাট অ্যান অ্যাডজেক্টিভ ক্যান বি ইউজড অ্যাজ এ প্রিমডিফায়ার অফ এ নাউন. সো উই ক্যান ইউজ হেয়ার অ্যাকর্ডিং টু দ্য মিনিং অফ দ্য প্যাসেজ. We can use, it is a very common affair in big cities and towns. Boroboro shohore eta ekti sadharon bishoy ache. Our population has, after have or has, if we consider have or has as an auxiliary verb, we have to use the past participle form of verb. According to the meaning of the passage, it's an auxiliary verb. So we must use the past participle form of verb. According to the meaning of the sentence, our population has increased very fast over the last 50 years or so. গত 50 বছরে আমাদের জনসংখ্যা অতি দ্রুত বেড়ে গেছে. The is an article. We know that article is set up before a noun. So, after article, we'll have to use a noun. According to the meaning of the passage, the number of vehicles has also gone up. জনসংখ্যা বেড়ে গেছে, তার সাথে সাথে যানবাহনের সংখ্যাও বেড়ে গেছে. But our roads are not broad enough to broad dash to accommodate so many buses, trucks and cars. Three important structure: subject plus verb to be plus adjective plus enough plus infinitive. Here subject is our roads, verb to be are or are not, adjective broad, infinitive to accommodate. So certainly we can use enough to complete the sentence. But our roads are not broad enough to accommodate so many buses and trucks and cars. আমাদের রাস্তাগুলো এত সংখ্যক, এত বেশি সংখ্যক বাস, ট্রাক বা কার ধারণ করার মতো এতটা চড়া নয়. স্লো মুভিং ভেহিকেলস ড্যাশ রিক্সাস অ্যান্ড বেবি ট্যাক্সিস হ্যাভ এডেড কমপ্লিকেশনস টু দ্য প্রবলেম. হেয়ার রিক্সাস অ্যান্ড বেবি ট্যাক্সিস আর এক্সাম্পলস. সো উই ক্যান ইউজ ফর এক্সাম্পল সাসাস অর লাইক, বাট ইন ভোকাবুলারি we will have to use a single word. We cannot use a phrase, but a single word in the gap. So, our slow-moving vehicles like rickshaws and WT taxis have added complications to the problem. On top of that, sarvopori, our drivers are not willing to. 2 plus gap plus noun. So, we can use the present form of verb to make an infinitive. On top of that, our drivers are not willing to obey traffic rules, willing to follow traffic rules. They often, after subject, we have to use a finite verb. Here often is an adverb, they subject and impatient adjective. Between subject and adjective, we have to use a linking verb. That means verb to be or become or look, feel, seem, etc. Here we can use they often become impatient and look to go. After verb, we have to use, if the verb is transitive, then we have to use an object, that means a noun. And if the verb is intransitive, we have to use an adverb. To go, here go is an intransitive verb, so we can use to go ahead, an adverb, to go ahead of one another. How? Violating traffic rules. It's a non-finite verb. In this passage, there are some rules of vocabulary. I also discussed some passages in the previous classes. You will try your best to practice vocabulary. The more you will be able to practice vocabulary, you will be able to, the more you will practice vocabulary, the more you will be able to fill up the blanks successfully and appropriately. Dear students, no more today. Thank you. See you again.